We are searchlights, we can see in the dark. We are rockets pointed up at the stars.
What's up, guys? It's Ivan and Emily. Welcome back to our channel. Make sure, if you're new here, you subscribe, hit the like button, turn on post notifications to know when we put out a new video, and comment to get a shout out. Also, make sure you answer our question of the day every time we do a video. Today, we're going to be doing a challenge. We might do this again, so you'll have to comment if you have any
ideas.
Yeah.
If you have any ideas.
Okay, so... I'm not gonna tell you just yet, but let's get into the video. Okay, guys, so for our video, we're gonna be doing a weird food combination. So for combination number one, we're gonna be doing homestyle vanilla ice cream and bread. We're gonna be calling this one the ice cream sandwich. Scoop one.
That's
not an
apple. You just shut it and
kind of eat it. Yeah, kind of press. Okay, ready? Well, we gotta peel out where it's not on the ice cream. Okay, so
it's gonna be cold.
Okay, ready? Go. Yeah. It's not bad, but it's not good. You don't taste really much bread. A little bit of bread you can taste. This is supposed to be a nasty challenge. We're not supposed to be keep eating it.
It's not horrible.
I think it's good. This one is one that I'm going to do often.
What'd you eat for lunch? Ice cream sandwich.
Mm. Yum. And then your friend's like, yum. I know, like, the chocolate and on the outside. And then the... You mean the bread.
It gets better as you eat it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
Probably an 8.
I say 8.
It's good. Okay. Combination number 2. Let's go. So. Combination number 2. Well, I held up 4. Here's 2. We are going to be doing Tucson Garden, not sponsored, classic Caesar croutons.
And
we have Heinz, not sponsored, tomato ketchup. This is what
I got.
So,
dip it in there and then just eat it.
It's not bad. It tastes like pizza. It tastes like pizza. Like, you know those combos things, like the combos, and they're like, a pretzel, and then they have like pizza flavored ones. That's what it tastes like, is the pizza combos. These are supposed to be nasty. Once again, not nasty.
Yep.
Okay. Number 2's over. It was good.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Time for number 3.
What?
Combination number 3. We have Sweet Harvest Original Applesauce, not sponsored.
And
Best Choice
mustard,
not sponsored.
It doesn't need to be. I don't want to do this.
No, we're not mixing it. So.
Ah!
Ew, this is nasty.
That's the plate.
you. So just get a tiny.
I want to make sure I can get both. That's too much mustard. It smells really bad.
Like, it's like sweet and savory.
Holy!
No, it smells like sweet and salty.
All right. This is not going to end well.
This won't.
This is not, I'm not going to.
Okay.
Just.
Choke it down.
Just have to go.
Nasty that I want to do it again. Okay, y'all, look at this one. It's mixed. That's nasty.
This is like bad baby food.
Okay, for combination three, we already have it. We're gonna be doing. Okay, we're gonna actually be doing.
This one's not clean.
Some lemon juice and hot sauce.
How fun!
Oh! Holy moly, that looks nasty.
Ew. Why does... Why does it look like little bugs floating around in it?
Well, don't make me think of bugs.
That's what it looks like. I can't think of anything else. Okay.
Dangerous. This is toxic, I swear. This is toxic waste.
This is what this is gonna be. I think I got enough of each.
It tastes like the pickle slush from Sonic.
I'm not a big fan of it though.
It's not bad, but it's not good.
Yeah. It's not like the last one.
Okay, combination number four. Here we go. Okay, combination number four. This next one is Berry Hill Concord Grape.
Not sponsored.
Not sponsored.
None of this stuff is
and
sponsored.
And Berman's Real Mayonnaise.
Not real mayonnaise.
Okay, this is what it looks like.
It pretty much looks like,
it looks like a fancy dessert.
Yeah, like a cheesecake type of thing.
Ew, trying to ruin cheesecake for me.
I'm sorry. I'll stop talking.
I'm gonna die.
No, it's okay. We'll die together. You know? It's not horrible.
That was our last combination for the day. So we have
some shout-outs.
Shout-outs. Also, answer the question of the day from last week.
If chickens are birds.
And the answer to that is yes, chickens are...
Chicken are birds.
Birds. Even though they don't look like a normal bird you see flying around your house or something... But also,
so chickens are birds.
Okay, so we have some shout outs, which is Jamie B, which is my mom. Ouch, have you gotten a sting before? No, we have not.
No,
I haven't.
I haven't.
Holly Ward.
Thank you, Holly.
Honestly, this editing is great. Thanks, Holly.
Thank you, Holly.
Crazy Carter 54. Thank you. But this makes no sense.
This doesn't go with the
And it says, Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you'll never ever leave from beside me. I don't know what that goes. Okay, Madison Hunt. Thanks, Maddie.
Thanks, Madison.
Thanks, Maddie. I honestly love Emily's face while y'all watch the video. JC Richard, thanks for commenting. Thanks for watching our videos. Mm-hmm. And she said, smiley face. Crazy Carter 54 also commented ...
Crazy
he also
Carter.
Said no, chickens are dinosaurs. Then Hope's Life, thank you. for commenting. I thought you guys were doing Dear David reaction.
We changed our mind.
And then she also commented, no problem, I love you guys.
We love you, too.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe.
Subscribe.
Like our videos.
Like
comment
it.
To get a shout out.
Comment.
And turn on post notifications.
Turn them on.
Put out a new video.
Turn them on.
So, thank you.
Thank
for
you.
For watching.
Thank you so much. We appreciate ya.
Time for the end of the video. Oh, like and subscribe here on YouTube. Turn on post notifications to know when we get a new video out. Comment to get a shout out. Like and follow us on Instagram at ie.studios. That's ie.studios. Bye.